Right, for our next promotion, this representative was a longtime educator, sports executive, and manager for professional athletes. He's been with Five Links for just under 7 years. When he saw two different waves of representatives depart from his team, he took it upon himself to step up and become a leader that his team could rely on. His words of encouragement to all other, accept the reality that all you have done in the past was only to prepare you for your future, but it cannot propel you for your future. Please join me in congratulating Five Links' newest senior vice president from the state of New Jersey, Giuliani Ghana. The youngest veteran, I go murder them slow. I come off and to call me from the bush bungalow. I know I make a clear run, my voice now figure out. Emerge from the darkness with the big blood tallow. The hammer, them a slam and spectator get low. Some boy could have big like Bamba Figaro. Bust off trigger finger, trigger end and trigger low. I two gun me up, my bust them in a stereo. Cause I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion.
Wow. I want to thank all of y'all for voting for me, buying all my albums and my, I accept this MVP in the NBA. Oh man, that's the wrong one too. What's up, Five Links? Wow. In the name of Almighty God, the beneficent, the most merciful, all praise is due to Almighty God, the Lord of all the worlds, the God of my father's father's grandfather and my mother's mother's great-grandmother, who's guided me for 7 years in this journey. It has been a wonderful journey. To the leadership team, our CEO, William Fawcett, the co-founders, Jeb Tyler, Jason Guck, and this new leadership team led by the Zeitz Group, we are in for a great ride. I've never been more excited. For the people that have supported me, particularly in Philadelphia, the Philly Market, Nikki McDonald, Chuck and Pam Coleman, George Quay, thank you for holding it down in Philly. Y'all watch out for Philadelphia, we are on the move. And the NDs in Philly that are coming, the Matthews crew, Tamia and Lawrence, Ace, I know you're out there. Dr. Warren, I know you're out there. Rick, Mark, Timmy, we're all out there. I gotta give a big shout out to Platinum Senior Vice Presidents Willie and Digna De Leon Morris, who fished my team out from the Five Links diaspora. We were spread out all over the country. I was trying to hold it together through super glue and tape and everything else, and you guys came back and you found us. To my NDs, Fanta, love you, Fanta and Yusuf, Douglas Wilson Sr. and his awesome wife, Simone, Anita out in California, and Dennis Hart, I appreciate everything that you guys have done. But you guys, the biggest thanks is to this woman right here to my right. This is our 22nd anniversary. You guys know we have these events every May, and I missed a lot of these events. But to be able to give her 5,000 shares of stock towards a future, and for my son, Sharif's son, I'm sorry I missed those birthdays and those football games, but it was for your college fund. See, guys, you know, many of you know my story. When my own NBA career didn't quite make it, you know, I went out there and pulled out that old 20th century blueprint for success. the same one that your parents gave you. I went back to school and I became a smart guy. I got all these degrees and certifications. And let me tell you about the power of a network. A young 19-year-old kid did an internship with the Philadelphia 76ers. And he mentions my name in a meeting. And from that meeting, I became an executive with the Philadelphia 76ers, living the dream. And after years of doing that and realizing the players were making money and the team was surely making a lot of money, but Brother Jelani, he wasn't making all that much money. I had to make a change. And I spoke with my wife, we prayed on it, and I became a sports agent. Signed my first player, traded him to Cleveland, out there with some young guy named LeBron James, and it all began. I was doing it all the big things. I got this NBA All-Star ring from Commissioner David Stern. You guys had the Kobe Bryant experience. I had the Michael Jordan experience. I was living the dream. And then the NFL and the NBA went on strike. 47 years old, all these master's degrees, all this rings, and I had to accept the reality that whatever I did yesterday didn't mean anything more. If I was going to write a new chapter in my life, I had to move forward. And here came Five Links. Here came Five Links. And of course, being the real smart guy with the NBA rings and the education, y'all know I wanted to dismiss it. I started using words like pyramid schemes and scams, all the stuff that if you haven't heard, you sure as heck's going to hear. And in the beginning, I didn't just say no. I said, oh, hell no. You're not going to get me with one of these things. But let me tell you what I saw. I saw some other people with rings. I saw some other diamonds. I saw some other platinums and double platinums. I saw people retiring their wives. And so I just started going to work. See, it didn't matter about first ladies. I seen a first lady in Five Links, Lisa Nicole Cloud. I worked with all the international people. When I started working with Sonny and King Pinion, Ian and Stella Chebe, EJ and Crystal Cadiz, I knew I was in the right place. When you're representing athletes, you're dealing with all kinds of high-priced attorneys. Well, let me tell you something about Thomas Felder and Barry Johnson, because they got big rings on their fingers. I started working with Mike Jones out here in St. Louis, Isaac Gordon. I started working with people from all over the place. Jovan's Makor, Daryl Huckabee, Kurt kept coming to Philly. Keep going, Jelani. Keep going, Jelani. I didn't have to worry about Mike Krzyzewski. There's another Coach K in Five Links name, Coach Camilla Collars, who kept going. Keep going, Brother Jelani. So let me tell you guys something as I close up. God made us all to be on the varsity. So why settle for a JV lifestyle? Why are you worrying about getting for grants and doing flips when he's put you on the varsity already? I'm so thankful to each and every one of you to be a part of the inaugural class as Five Links makes its launch to $1 billion. I'm super excited. And so all I can say to those of you that may be watching this video, get in the game, master the game, and win. I'm Brother Jelani Ghana, your point guard, Five Links from Philadelphia. Love you guys. Let's go.